Welcome back to my channel. This is Atong, and today I'm going to do a new video, and I'm going to bring you guys a new video. In my video today, I'm going to show you guys how I actually do how I condition my hair. Like lately, like I've shown you guys how I condition it before, but I just have like a DIY hair conditioner that I use at home that I made myself. So, so pretty much that's what I'm going to be doing today. Show you guys. And what's the new technique that I have actually been using that is really helping my hair to be able to, you know, to achieve the length that I've had so far. So anyways, with no further ado, I'm just going to quickly just dive into the video and show you guys some of the methods and some of the things that I've been using to actually, like, you know, to get my hair where it is right now.
I just want a new different setting. I just don't want the same background, but anyways, very random. But yeah, so today I am just going to do a quick hair tutorial, and so what I'm going to be showing you guys is how I condition my hair and the new ways that I have come up with. So today I'm going to show you guys, so what I'm going to be doing is showing you guys, this is my DIY. So in my DIY here, so that's how it looks like. It's kind of really pasty, I like it. So I'm going to show you guys really quick. So that kind of thick. So pretty much my DIY conditioner that I use is I mixed these two together. So this is the Aussie's dip conditioner. This is the three minute miracle dip conditioner, and this is the Aussie's moisture 781 conditioner. So what I do is, like, I mix these two together to make in my DIY, so I can make the conditioner for my hair. So it's pretty much a mix of conditioner and dip conditioner together. And not just that, I use coconut milk. Actually, coconut milk has been working with my hair, so that's why I kind of stick with it. So this is coconut milk has been the base of my hair conditioner, and then I just mixed those two together, the conditioner and the dip conditioner, and I actually just put oil in there. So pretty much that's what I actually have right now. I'll show you guys in the next video how I make this, but you already see my DIY, how I make my conditioner with coconut milk. So anyways, if you want to see how I do these, I can make future videos about it. But anyways, today we're just gonna go ahead and do my conditioner, condition my hair. And then the new regimen, a new thing that I have actually been using is hair dryer. So I've been using my hair dryer to put some heat into my hair after I condition my hair. So, but anyways, I will show you guys after. So anyways, with no further ado, I'm gonna go dive right into the video to show you guys how I do this. I usually start in the back, so that way it's just really nicer too. So this is my hair currently. I already washed my hair. So I used to wash my hair this morning. I just used, like I said before, I had trouble with moisturizers, but shampoo. But this is one of my things that I use now. This is the Aussie's Moist Shampoo, and it works miracle, so I like it. So anyways, I just wanted to make everything right here so I don't have to reach for stuff. But anyways, let me just get started. My hair is super dry now, washed and clean.
The truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. Cake up. the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one. Early morning in the dawn, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. That new Chanel, she like the price, she see the ice and make her coochie melt. When I met her in the club, I asked her who she felt. Then she went and put that booty on that Gucci belt. We don't got no label, she say she want bottles. She ain't got no table, she don't got no bed frame. She don't got no tables, we just watching Netflix. She ain't got no cable, okay though. Plug, 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 I'm the plug for her. She want a nigga that pull her hair.
So anyways, I'm all done with putting in the conditioner, and that's how much I'm loved. Maybe not that bad, just good. Took a lot, and I like it because we needed to condition this hair. It's been a while. So anyways, let me come to my favorite part that I showed you guys what I did differently now, what I do differently now. And that's the main focus of the video. So I am going to... Before I dye my hair, I'm just going to use this, my, like I said before, so I'm going to be using my dryer, and I'm just going to just go around and just making sure I activate my hair roots and actually just put some heat into my hair.
Don't make me catch a body, that's for any and everybody. Oh my god, she hit me up all day, get no response. Bitch, you blow my heart, that's like turning gold to bronze. Roll my eyes, and when she on the molly, she a zombie. She think we Clyde and Bonnie, but it's more like Whitney Bobby. God forgive me, don't you FNS, and I'm a legend. Straight up out the crescent, fly your bait down for the essence. For the record, I knew Colin when that ball was spinning records. Move like game winning record, I'm just flexing on my asses. Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lies. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one. Early morning in the dawn, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of
all... Make sure that heat, make sure the heat stays up in your hair. I'm really gonna make it work. So I'm just using this paper bag. So my personal goal, to be honest, is to make sure this heat stays in and doesn't go out. So we're going to trap that in with the paper, and we're going to use this one here to trap in more. So take note here, I just use this around, I use this around this scarf here to make sure the heat still stuck in there. Yeah, so that's what I do. Make sure nothing escaped from the side. Just the top part is still on. The heat, And you think I was done? No. Anyways, then I'm just going to put this one here just to cover it all. There we go. So I'm just going to go and do just other things in the house, maybe clean and stuff. I'm going to give you like an hour. So anyways, I'll come back and show you guys an hour what this hair looks like. So anyways, it's really soft. So what I'm going to be doing now is just going into the shower and just washing up this conditioner. And I would come back and show you guys how it looks like. Otherwise, yeah, let me go get to the shower and clean this out. So anyways, so this is my hair that's all done now. It's so much shrinkage because it's still wet, so yeah, this is my hair after the It really feels so soft, like you can just see it. So I'm just gonna leave it up. I'm gonna leave it down and just, you know, just let it dry for the day, and then for the week I'll just do different hairstyles that I feel like I need to do. Otherwise, everybody, thank you for tuning in, watching this video today. If you really like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel as well. Okay, everybody, have a good one, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.